Walking through a field with my little brother Seth, I pointed to a place where kids had made angels in the snow. For some reason, I told him that a troop of angels had been shot and dissolved when they hit the ground. He asked who had shot them, and I said a farmer. Then we were on the roof of the lake. The ice looked like a photograph of water. Why, he asked, why did he shoot them? I didn't know where I was going with this. They were on his property, I said. When it's snowing, the outdoors seem like a room. Today, I traded hellos with my neighbor. Our voices hung close in the new acoustics, a room with the walls blasted to shreds and falling. We returned to our shoveling, working side by side in silence. But why were they on his property, he asked.